right under power lines. More liquefaction. Look at this. Get there.
It really moves.
It really moves. Look at this round here, the water.
Oh, it's going to come out everywhere.
I look down the drop.
Look at that.
And I mean, it probably it's more intense because of the river here, too.
I yep. think so.
It's like in mains at first. It's like being on a boat, isn't it?
You know?
Yeah. You can see the house moving, you see the car moving inside the house.
Stuck inside the workshop. Look at that. Ah, oh, she's gone again in the workshop.
Yeah, your workshop.
They're still shuddering.
Yeah. It's just, I've never felt it.
Even next door here, that's just gone down, the building's removed, but there's liquefaction all inside there as well.
Just coming up and down. I begged it.
Look at that.
Shock. Look, here you go. Look at this.
So has the road turned to a sort of a sponge?
Yeah, it has. Unbelievable. Unbelievable.
And then we've got three people.
You end up in it.
Fall of a car with a plastic.
Well, yeah, that was damaged from a previous accident, actually. It's just muddy.
Hell no, brother!